Hey, this is Studio at Home, and today, the track insta360. Alright, open insta360 Studio, go to the track function, left click, drag around target to select, and press start tracking.